Here's a look at some of the top NASA stories of 2015. In October, data from the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter found the strongest evidence yet.
That under certain circumstances, liquid water has been found on Mars.
This was perhaps the year's biggest single story in our ongoing journey to Mars, but it's certainly not the only one. Managers from Mars Atmosphere and Volatile Evolution, or MAVEN mission, found that solar storms are responsible for the dramatic loss of the red planet's atmosphere, and maybe the vast amounts of water that may have been there in the past. Opportunity and Curiosity continue to explore the surface of the red planet, with data from Curiosity showing signs of a form of nitrogen, further evidence that conditions on ancient Mars may have been able to support life. In October, we released a detailed roadmap that outlined capabilities needed for humans to make the next giant leap from Earth to Mars in the 2030s. In an important step on that journey, the 8 2013 astronaut class candidates were promoted to full-time astronauts. And in December, NASA opened a new search for the next class of space explorers. Engineers used data from the Orion spacecraft's successful December 2014 test flight to improve its design for the next mission beyond the Moon. In March, there was a successful ground test with the Space Launch System rocket that will power Orion into deep space. The year also saw a new series of successful tests to evaluate modifications to the former Space Shuttle RS-25 engines that will propel the most powerful rocket ever built. And our technical expertise and guidance helped power a Hollywood blockbuster. In the film The Martian, we saw a dramatic depiction of Mars exploration and how the agency's can-do spirit can overcome the most desperate circumstances. Woo! 2015 saw an active year of discoveries in our solar system and beyond. The New Horizons mission made history by becoming the first spacecraft to reach Pluto, a dramatic effort that is still returning breathtaking imagery and a waterfall of new scientific data. In March, Dawn became the first spacecraft ever to orbit a dwarf planet, Ceres, the largest object in the asteroid belt, and found two strange white patches that scientists are still studying today. The Cassini spacecraft made the closest ever flyby of Saturn's moon Enceladus in October, capturing valuable scientific data from the plume of icy spray coming from the moon's subsurface ocean.
And liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery with the Hubble Space Telescope, our window on the universe.
And we celebrated 25 years of amazing scientific discoveries by the Hubble Space Telescope. Still returning history-making imagery, it remains one of the most valuable tools in the history of space exploration. And there may be even more historic discoveries in our future thanks to progress with missions currently under development. Things were also busy closer to home with activities off the Earth for the Earth aboard the International Space Station. In March, veteran NASA astronaut Scott Kelly and Russian cosmonaut Mikhail Kornienko began the first ever year-long mission to the orbiting laboratory to help researchers plan deep space human missions, including the journey to Mars. November marked 15 years of continuous human presence aboard the station. Our commercial partners continue to make steady progress toward launching U.S. astronauts from American soil again by testing vital systems and updating launch pads to make way for future crewed flights. In anticipation of this historic achievement, four veteran astronauts were selected to train for the first commercial crew mission to the space station and to work with the companies developing spacecraft systems and vital ground systems for the missions. We continued work in 2015 on one of our top priorities, improving life here on our home planet. Our Earth-observing satellites continue to provide the world's researchers and policymakers with critical science data crucial to addressing the processes affecting our changing planet. Data collected from the vantage point of space by our fleet of Earth-observing instruments helped produce maps of carbon dioxide, the most significant human-produced greenhouse gas driving global climate change. Measurements of wind, clouds, and airborne particles called aerosols in the skies above our oceans and seas to study their potential effect on the climate. And a comprehensive picture of global rainfall and snowfall to improve our understanding of the planet's fresh water supply and energy cycles and our ability to forecast extreme weather events. We will continue to monitor Earth's vital signs from space, from the ground, and from the air to better understand and protect our home planet. NASA continued engaging students, educators, small business, and others for help with achieving its goals. With programs like its CubeSat Launch Initiative, which provided hands-on experience designing, building, and operating small research satellites. And with contract awards for companies to provide venture class launch services to take these small satellites to space in the future. NASA awarded $100,000 in prize money to student engineers at its Sample Return Robot Challenge. The program encourages innovation in autonomous navigation and robotics technologies. In June, another important step on the journey to Mars was made with the second low-density supersonic decelerator test flight to test revolutionary systems for future landings on Mars. A new 7-ton, 2-story tall robot demonstrated its ability to turn 3D drawings into strong, lightweight aircraft and spacecraft parts using epoxy and carbon fibers. And Administrator Charlie Bolden visited a small weaving company in Pennsylvania that is producing the high-tech multifunctional thermal protection system padding for NASA's Orion spacecraft. NASA is the on-ramp for new transformative capabilities because technology drives exploration. 2015 showed our continued commitment to further improving and building on our aeronautics and aviation achievements. In March, we marked the 100th anniversary of our predecessor, the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics, established by Congress to pursue excellence in aeronautics, which remains a core value for NASA today. Aeronautics research in 2015 included the successful first flight test of a new wing design that eliminates the weight and drag of traditional shaped wings. Innovative partnerships with commercial industries led to more than a dozen new technologies being tested with the Eco Demonstrator aircraft. Deputy Administrator Dava Newman, who joined the agency in May, was briefed on this vital research, including innovative non-stick coatings designed to minimize fuel use and drag that can be created by insect residue on airplane wings. And a series of crash tests provided important information in making aircraft and air travel safer. So the next time you take to the skies, remember, NASA is with you when you fly. That's a look back at some of the top NASA stories of 2015. Keep an eye out online and on air for a special glimpse at some exciting things NASA has planned for 2016 as we continue to reach for new heights. Happy holidays, and as always, be sure to keep up with us in the new year on NASA television, social media, and at nasa.gov.